Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. A research design is a methodical, well-organized procedure utilized by a researcher or a scientist to carry out a scientific. So today discuss about research design, its types and methods. In this video, we also discuss what is the purpose of research design, types of research design, what is the difference between fixed design and flexible design, how do you create a research design, what is the difference between research design and approach, what makes a good research design, what is the research method, and characteristics of research design. Let's start. A research design is a methodical, well-organized procedure utilized by a researcher or a scientist to carry out a scientific study. It is a comprehensive coexistence of already identified elements and any other information or data leading to a reasonable end result. What is the purpose of research design? Research design provides a scientist or a researcher with a well-structured, objective plan of study that enables him or her to efficiently assess causes and effect relationships between various dependent and independent variables, such as the classic controlled experiment. There are four major types of research designs. It includes 1. Descriptive research, 2. Explanatory research, 3. Exploratory research, 4. Evaluations research. Descriptive research. As the name implies, this is an in-depth sort of research design that answers what and how. Descriptive research aims to accurately and systematically describe a population, situation or phenomenon. A descriptive research design can use a wide variety of research methods to investigate one or more variables. It can answer what, where, when and how questions, but not why questions. Explanatory research. This sort of research design explains the subject of the research and thereby answers what, why, and how. Exploratory research. This sort of research explores the subject matter and answers what and how. Evaluation research. This sort of research determines the productivity of the subject matter or a program and is, therefore, quite extensive. Also known as program evaluation, evaluation research is a common research design that entails carrying out a structured assessment of the value of resources committed to a project or specific goal. It often adopts social research methods to gather and analyze useful information about organizational processes and products. There are two types of evaluations research: qualitative research and quantitative research. What is qualitative research design? A central question that states the objective or the problem has a preset procedure or sequence in order to answer research questions, reviews the generated data. The collection and analysis of data are done in order to draw conclusions. Quantitative research analyzes variable relationships in terms of numbers and statistical strategies to review findings, and is generally divided into four main types, namely 1. Descriptive design, 2. Correlational design, 3. Quasi-experimental design, 4. Experimental design.
One. Descriptive design.
This sort of design describes the present status of a phenomenon, or a variable, and does not require any hypothesis for initiation. It is developed only after the data is collected. For instance, case study, naturalistic observation, surveys. Correlational design. This sort of design utilizes statistical analysis in order to determine whether two variables are related or not, e.g., case control study, observational study. Quasi-experimental design. This sort of design resembles a true experimental design, and is utilized when a standard research design is not applicable. However, it is not based upon randomized sample groups. Four, experimental design. This sort of design determines cause and effect relationships among various variables in such a way that the independent variable is changed in order to observe its effect on the dependent variable, e.g., experiment with random assignment. What is the difference between fixed design and flexible design? A fixed design generally follows a preset or predetermined design, or a sequence, before the collection of data, and is usually driven by theory. Additionally, the variables are usually measured via quantitative research.
A flexible design, on the other hand, offers freedom when it comes to the collection of data. This is usually because the variable, in this case, is not measured quantitatively, for example, culture. In a few cases, the theory may not even be available before the actual research begins.
How do you create a research design?
How do you create a research design? 1. Pinpoint your learning outcomes, objectives. 2. Pick out your research questions. 3. Develop a research design. 4. Choose a sampling framework. 5. Pick suitable methods of data collection. 6. Set up appropriate. 7. Identify proper data analysis techniques, tools. 8. Contemplate dissemination and publication of your findings.
What is the difference between research design and approach? In research design, is the overall framework, or outline, or structure of a research proposal, whereas a research approach incorporates various tools, techniques, procedures or processes utilized to collect or review data or information. What makes a good research design?
Good research design is usually characterized by the following features. 1. A good research design ought to be flexible, effective, efficient, appropriate, reliable, economical too. A good research design ought to increase reliability and decrease bias of any data or information collected and reviewed. 3. Good research design must be less prone to an error whenever it comes to experiments and surveys.
What is the research method?
A research method is a well-structured, logical, or a standard plan utilized by a researcher or a scientist in order to conduct research. For instance, sociologists, during the course of their research, depending on both qualitative and quantitative research methods such as experiments, primary or secondary data collection, surveys, participant study or observation.
What are the characteristics of research design?
A good research design ought to maximize reliability and minimize bigotries regarding the data collected and reviewed. Additionally, a research design ought to be error-free. Thus, a design that provides the least experimental error ought to be selected.
Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand what is research design types and methods. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.